My expectation was to come and work with people who are at the top of their profession, very good in their competence, with the right attitude to learn from me, me learning from them, sharing our competence, our issues, our expertise, and after that, everybody becomes better. The people here, at least the people that I have talked to, they don't have attitude. They are committed to serve the customer. They are always looking to help you, make you feel very comfortable. I'm a new associate, so I felt really comfortable from day one, and I really, really appreciate it. And the lack of attitude puts your focus not on being politically correct, but being knowledge correct for yourself, for the company, and primarily for the customer. I think that the best out of those events, first of all, to meet people and have a good time, number one. Number two, get to know people in terms of how they think, how they approach things in customer settings, between fun and business discussions, really interesting things are coming up. So it is the optimal scenario for me.